New this morning, a man is behind bars charged with killing his wife and then lying about it. It happened early Saturday morning in Breathitt County. Police say this man, Barry Johnson, shot and killed his wife, Tammy Thorpe, then staged the scene to make it look like a suicide. Johnson is facing a list of charges including murder, tampering with evidence, falsely reporting an incident, and wanton endangerment. He's currently being held at Kentucky River Regional Jail in Hazard.